I'm glad you've been counting my syllables after all these years. As Fowles lays it in on a nice delivery from Moore. Parker with Minnesota back. Has it taken away from her. And now Montgomery blasting forward. Two on one. Fowles finishes. Here's Brunson. Has had an effective first quarter. Fowles will take. And take. And a much more fluid rhythm offensively in this game four from Minnesota.
Go get it! Go get it!
Candace goes back door. Parker denied by Fowles. An emphatic rejection. In this rematch, Fowles set a big screen on Sims. Whalen tosses to Fowles, who finishes.
That's a message screen.
Here's Moore. Accelerating, shoveling. Fowles will finish. And Minnesota starts the second half much the way they controlled the first. Beard, the crossover, denied by Fowles. A one of 13 from three. Fowles on the delivery from Montgomery. Places it home. And now it's a 5-on-2 the other way. Fowles takes advantage. And what a swing there after Moore with the great defensive play in transition.
Turnover one end, and Maya Moore just able to get Candace Parker from the back. Turns to offense in the other direction.
With a lot of veteran players. Fowles leapt to grab it and finishes it. 20 points, 13 rebounds for Sylvia Fowles. And Augustus misses both, but of course, another offensive rebound for Minnesota as Fowles puts in what is the likely dagger here in game four.